Hi there, this is Serdar Yegulalp for InfoWorld at IDG. Today I'm going to be demonstrating how to create a virtual environment for a Python project. For this demo, I'm going to be using a recent version of Python. Python 3.7 or Python 3.8 will work for you. And I'm also going to be using Visual Studio Code, all running on Windows 10. Whenever you create a new project in Python, it's always best to place it in a folder by itself. So for the sake of this demo, I've created a folder named simply Project, and I'm going to place the virtual environment inside that folder. To set up the virtual environment, all you have to do is type python -m venv and then the name of the subdirectory that's going to hold the virtual environment. In this case, I'm going to use env. Setting up the virtual environment takes a couple of seconds. Next, go to the directory above and open your project directory using Visual Studio Code. Within that directory, create a new subdirectory that is the name of your project. This is where the actual code for your project will be placed. And inside there, create a new Python file. Once you do this, the Python extension will activate and will automatically attempt to detect an existing virtual environment inside that directory. If you look here, you'll notice that the virtual environment we just created has been detected and is now available for use. You're now ready to start using this virtual environment for your project. If you have questions about this video, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. And for more Python tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and InfoWorld.com.